X-ray beam restrictors. X-ray beam restrictor is a device that is attached to the housing of the X-ray tube or the opening of the housing of the X-ray tube that is used to regulate the size and shape of the X-ray beam. The types of the X-ray restrictors used are: the first one is the aperture diaphragm, the second one is the cone and cylinder, and the third one is the collimators.